brought into this country when I was 3 years old in 1959. And I asked, what do people do here? And he said, you camp and you get out of work. So the first time I came to Mount Rainier National Park was in 1959. Over my life, I've developed a lifelong connection to this place. I built snow caves up here as a child. I climbed the mountain.
I don't know.